Here is Brother Guy Consolmagno. He's a brother, a Jesuit brother, but he's also an astronomer and an astrophysicist. And do you know what the church did to him? Nothing. He's the head of the Vatican Observatory because the church is not anti-science.